check that fruit out. Didn't notice this was a persimmon tree. And damn, it's a big one, ain't it?
Hello there. Are you out for a stroll too? It's the perfect weather for it.
Yeah, sure.
Hey, Kana-chan.
You guys taking a walk too?
Yes, staying cooped up in the house doesn't do much for one's health. So we step out for a walk from time to time.
Oh, cool.
Not like it matters. I'm going to die soon anyway. Once that persimmon falls from that tree, my life is over.
There you go again with that nonsense. Sorry about that.
Nah, don't sweat it.
Well, if you'll excuse us, let's go, Kana-chan.
She's sick. When the persimmon falls from the branch.
それでは
どちらまで行かれ? それでは
Hey. Thank you.
No. Yeah.
Welcome. Thanks.
By the way, you've got a pretty crazy tattoo on your back, right? Is it a dragon?
No, not a dragon.
A dragon fish?
Yeah, but...
Wait, then what?
In the Yakuza business? A fresh face full...
Wow. Well, I guess a dragonfish is pretty cool, too.
Right? I'm into it. Someday, I want to earn my place. And then my dragonfish is...
In that case...
Yeah.
By the way...
Hachi-san, either I need my eyes checked or you actually bought a drink from the bar.
Hmm? Oh, it's, Mistress Water.
Giving your liver a rest? That's rare for you.
It's only because I don't have the money for sake right now. Not even sneaking it in from the convenience store.
Damn. You're that broke, huh?
I forgot to set aside something for this one big expenditure I have every month. It's stupid.
What expenditure? You in debt or something?
Nah, nothing like that. I've been sending Takashi money.
Oh! Isn't Takashi-kun the son of the guy who was arrested on false charges?
Yeah, Kasumi.
And he was arrested because I didn't believe Takashi's testimony.
Yeah, but you also tried to get Kusumi released, right? Horinouchi's the one who shot it down.
Doesn't matter whose fault it is. Nothing will bring Kusumi back from the dead. And you don't know how shitty it got for Takashi. First his dad killed himself, then his mom passed away from grief. Poor kid ended up in an orphanage. Well, ever since then, I've been sending Takashi money every month. Under a fake name, of course.
Why a fake name?
Because Takashi wouldn't accept money from me. I'm one of the cops who locked up his old man. So, I started sending money to him under the pseudonym Yamada.
That's a hell of a good deed, Adachi-san. But wouldn't Takashi wonder why the heck some stranger named Yamada-san was sending money?
Oh, I didn't overlook that. See, I played this Yamada-san character as a rich guy with a passion for philanthropy. And it worked. Takashi took the money without thinking twice about it.
A passion for philanthropy, huh? Oh shit. I think I feel some tears coming on, man.
Huh? Hey, what's up with you?
I never knew how hard you were trying to do the right thing. And you're still doing it, even after you lost your job, knowing you'll never get credit. Still helping out Takashi-kun. Adachi-san, you're a man among men.
I didn't mean to yank on your heartstrings so much.
Seriously, man, doing that for 20 years is freaking amazing.
I just figured it was the least I could do for the kid.
Yeah.
That's not how I would describe it. Especially now that you no longer have a job.
Well, that's a good point.
You know, isn't Takashi-kun all grown up by now?
He's 25.
Don't you think he should be able to stand on his own 2 feet at this point?
Well, except now he's prepping for law school, so...
Oh yeah? He wants to be a lawyer?
Yep. Another blood-sucking lawyer. Nah, but maybe it won't corrupt him that much. I mean, he's a good kid. You know, he writes me a letter every month and thanks me for the money. But those letters are how I know he's trying to get into law school.
Maybe he was inspired to do that because of what happened to his dad.
I wondered the same thing. That's why I thought I'd keep helping him until he passes the bar exam.
Well, the bar exam's supposed to be pretty tough, yeah?
Yeah. Well, he's been studying his ass off for the exam since college. It hasn't been easy for him. He lives on wages from his part-time job and the money I send him. Doesn't go out or party, just studies.
Sure hope he passes then.
Yeah, hopefully he'll manage to do it this year.
Hopefully you'll be okay sending him money until then. It's gotta be rough.
Well, to tell you the truth, that's a big factor. If he can't support himself soon, I don't think my heart's gonna hold up under the stress of all my stupid money troubles.
No kidding.
No, thanks.
Yeah, of course I'm rooting for you.
Good. Then what do you say to buying me a drink? Come on, a clip.
Fine, fine. Hey, bartender, can I get in a
ちらまで行かれますか。それでは、バツバツ。どちらまで行かれますか。それでは出発いたします。